Part number five of the Dead Space remake that came out in January of 2023. And you know, we're cruising through the year and whatnot. We're making some good time, but at the same time, an abundance of titles came out, and there were several games that I've been going back and forth, and this being one of them. And I've not made as much progress at this point in time on this game that I would have liked, but I'm glad that we're back at it. We're going to continue off, and this is part number five, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm just going to jump right in. I'm going to hope I remember the controls as great as I should, because again, there's a lot of content out there, a lot of things going on, and we're in the midst and the mix of it all. So with that being said, like, subscribe, comment, much appreciated to everybody that does that. Please and thank you. I work pretty hard to put this stuff out there, and I'm glad that for those of you that enjoy it, you enjoy it, and then those of you that don't, well, I'm going to find something, and I'm going to find different ways to make sure that I'm one of those, you know, creators out there that attract your attention in a good way. So let's get it. Here we go. So this is gonna be cool. All right, so I seem to grasp Okay. Okay, we got our rifle. Oh shit, did not mean to. Okay, well, that's pretty straightforward. Alright, we got two weapons. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to make sure I got my groove back, you know. I'm not trying to, like, figure this out. Alright, stop. Push.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vent.
Okay, we go that way.
Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's.
He's got a good story, but we're gonna put that on hold there. Is there a store? Okay, so let's buy some more energy pad. Let's buy something. Maybe, hopefully. Storage, what's this? So can't afford shit. All right, that's all right. Can we upgrade anything? No, it doesn't really look like we can upgrade much. Okay. Well, we're just gonna continue here, refuel the engines. Collect what we collect. think we can dodge. No, I don't think we can dodge. I don't think we do that out here. Getting sketched out though. What the hell is this? A ripper? Well, whatever that does. That's phenomenal. Ripper blades. No idea what that does. I don't like these noises. What the fuck? Jesus, this thing is like, get off my... Alright. I don't understand. Oh, fucking Christ! Shit! I knew that was gonna happen, man. I was waiting for it. I'll tell you one thing, going from Hogwarts Legacy back to this, that's a hell of a way to go. This ain't even the real. Oh, upgrade your equipment. Nice. Okay. Plasma cutter upgrade, graphics stand. Nice. So we got another node. So what we're gonna do here? Can we do anything? Plasma cutter, pulse rifle, ripper. I don't really know what to do with that. Alright, upgrade that. I'm cool with it. And plasma cutter. Yeah, we need to upgrade some damage or something, dude. Pulse rifle. It's already doing us good. We just need to... Can we not upgrade the damage? That's fucking stupid. Capacity. Reload time. The rate of fire. Oh, we can upgrade the damage. Let's do that again if we can. No adjacent node detected. You're a son of a... I really hate that. So we have to upgrade the capacity first. Before we can... That is so stupid. Alright, well, when it comes to upgrades, it's like, it limits your upgrades. And I guess that is one thing I don't like here, but whatever. Oh shit. Fan fucking tastic. That man got straight up eaten. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Alright.
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
So, so we can't. I think we're probably going the wrong way. Yeah, probably, how do we, oh, okay. I was trying to fly too. I was trying because I know we got our, you know, like booster shoes or whatever. Probably the wrong word. Fantastic. You son of a bitch. Oh, there's another one. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, yeah, do that. There he is. Oh, fucking crikey. Kind of low on health too. Not sure if I have any health packs. Oxygen tank. Plasma energy. Yeah, this is why I gotta finish games, you know, fuck, I did not want to waste that. This is why I gotta finish, you know, games right out of the get-go. There's gotta be a health pack in here. Alright, good, sweet. So, so I just got a health pack, where do I... Might have forgot how to actually use it. Well, I mean, that's a... Oh, hold triangle maybe? That's reload. Oh, you hit circle. Okay, I remember that. Yep. All right, perfect. All that works. It shall suffice.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just spent an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines. We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now?
Oh yeah, look. That's so jacked up. Oh yeah. All right, well, definitely gonna save right here. Give me a save station. No hesitation. You already know. All right, so we're gonna go back that way. That dude's kind of sweeped in there. So key cards. In here. Oh, that's one way to do it. I didn't mean to do it like that, though. Whoa. What do you want?
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Well, there's that. Continue here. No power. Maybe it's this. Remember. Gotta be. Gotta put something here. Okay. So we came up here, saw that dude walking over there. We went this way. We're supposed to go this way. There's no power. I don't think anything would be that way. It's another generator.
Security card.
Oh, maybe. Oh. Fuck. Great. Wait a minute. What am I? No, I don't want to do that. Turn that off. Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, there it is. So I got it to work. Okay. Wait. I think. Pull down. So I hit the right thing. That's the blue. It's giving it power. Does that pull it down? Oh, I did pull it down. Okay. Fucking make that more complicated, will ya? Okay. So what's going on now? Refuel the engine north. Okay, now we gotta refuel the north. Damn it! Great! You guys can... fuck right off. Whoa! Fucking hell. Fuck. Something else. I'm out of fucking ammo on this. Are you serious? Great. God damn it. This looks promising. What the fuck? What's going on? Now we go up here, okay. Damn it! Boy needs some ammo though. Is there ammo this way? I'd imagine we're gonna go that way anyways probably. So let's I did not mean to do that. Oh, that's all right. Gonna pull that down? Yeah, all right.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, and this way, and this way, and this way, and this way, and this way. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. activate the, what's that? Centrifuge. What the? Great. Oh, fucking hell. No, 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 no. No, you can fuck right off. Oh! Is there another one? Sounds like there's another one. It sounds like we're not done. I mean, yeah, we need the store right now. New item available for purchase, the Ricochet Tracer. Suit level 2, yeah, we really need to save up. Man, we do need to save up. Suit level 2. Ripper upgrade. We don't got enough for any of that, though. We're gonna save right here as well. Be wise to do that. Got some more plasma. Probably would have been nice to save. Oh, a workbench. Okay. Let's see. So suit, plasma cutter, pulse rifle, excuse me. The Ripper. Stasis zone. Air. Yeah, stasis zone. I'd say that's probably a smart move there. That's the only node we have for upgrades.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, look at that. We finally got some clearance. Pulse rounds. Hook your boy up. Alright. Fuck. Well, I do not know where the fuck it is. I don't know, dude. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Dude, whoa. God, have some fucking mercy, please. Thank you. No, fuck you for your patience. Playing me like that. Do I have anything else in my inventory? I gotta have something, man. There's gotta be. Oh, the Ripper. Okay. Action. Equip it. So. Oh, dude. So, Ripper, a remote industrial saw with a levitating blade. That's kind of cool. Ripper. So just straight up cuts. That is kind of badass. Gotta go that way. Don't know if there's anything over there. I'll switch to this real quick. Yeah, this looks like shit. This looks like a big fucking problem. Okay. It's phenomenal. Oh yeah, good old set. Yeah, there's gotta be something crazy going on here, man. We're gonna save this for sure. Alright, good old save button. Let's see what we're about to do. This seems like a perfect...
Entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Activate this fucking thing. Whoa! How do I activate it? Oh, that's how. Okay. Well, that makes kind of sense. Does that work? Or does that not work? I can't really tell if it worked or not. Doesn't seem promising. So, is there a button? Is it something like this? Clutch disengage. There's that. This dude. This do something? So I came through here. Clutch is disengaged. Something right here, maybe. Cargo lift. Attach clutch generator modules to restart the centrifuge. Get in front of it. Not, wait, not towards me. I miss him. Maybe something goes there, maybe? This was the save, came through here, walked up, saw this, did all that. Oh, stasis recharge. I wonder. Okay, yeah, we need our, I knew we needed our stasis. So, I wonder if now we do this. That was different.
Generator module attached.
Now we're getting, yep, I knew it. We do one. Got fucking something coming after us. No, hit the bastard. Now we gotta activate the console. Restart. So where do we go now? Are we turning around? Manual ignite the engines. So we're gonna come down here.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Not want to get hit with that. Oh my god. Come through here. We're gonna go up. Stomp on him, man. Stomp on him. Whoa, fuck. Getting fucking dragged out here. Am I dying? I'm thinking I'm dying. I think I might be dying. Yep, that's death right there. Oh my god. So, what the hell? Okay. Before we go through that shithole again. Great. Alright. So I'm probably gonna hit the orange thing maybe, right? Come on. Come on. What do I do? Oh my god. Like, I feel like I was attacking it. It doesn't really make sense, so. Like, bruh. Come on, man. All right, I'm doing it. Thank God. Like, I felt like I was... Holy cow. Fucking jeez. Alright. Got some medical shit. Is there a save button? Oh, you son of a bitch. Reload. Should be good to head out this way.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
All right, we are gonna save before we get any further on this. And I'm going to end this episode here. So this has been a good part number 5. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned. Part number 6. We're going to have that coming up. We're well in depth on this, and we're going to finish this one out. Even though we're probably not quite at halfway. I don't think. But we're having fun with it, and a lot of good jump scares. And again, I've never really played Dead Space. Prior to this, so that's kind of unfortunate, but I really started this based off the reputation of Dead Space way back when, so we're talking PS3 days and shit like that, so until part number 6, catch you guys on that one. Peace.